The first things I would most likely to do is attach the 2D plan I received from the designer to my 3D model, so that when I receive a new version from the designer, all I have to do is update the link. I will go ahead and start creating exterior walls, changing the view. I will be working with the more familiar one. We call this top view mode and is accessible from our story bar. I choose the wall tool and then selecting the mode, for this case the poly walls, inserting details, thickness, height and justification, and then trace with the simple snap-ons. I'm ready now to create the floor slab by using the new slab tool. From the home tab of BricsCAD BIM, I have easy access to model any shape I need.